The mayor of Baltimore, who's come under a lot of criticism, scathing criticism for her handling of this, referred to the people who were doing this last night as thugs. And she got a lot of criticism for that. There were people I saw on Twitter saying, why would you call them thugs? Then they're not going to listen to you. President Obama also called the protesters, in his words today, quote unquote, criminals and thugs. He also carefully chose to use that word. Isn't it the right word?
No, of course, it's not the right word to call our children thugs. These are children who have been set aside, marginalized, who have not been engaged by us. No, we don't have to call them thugs.
But how does that justify what they did? I mean, that's a sense of right from wrong. They know it's wrong to steal and burn down a CVS and an old person's home. I mean, come on.
Come on. So calling them thugs, just call them niggers. Just call them niggers. No, we don't have to call them by names such as that. We don't have to do that. That is exactly what we've sent them to. No, when you say come on what? You wouldn't call your child a thug if they should do something that would not be what you would expect them to do.
Look, I respect your point of view. I would hope that I would call my son a thug if he ever did such a thing. But Congressman, let me ask you to respond to Councilman Stokes.